Hey guys, today I'm playing some more Minecraft. And today we are surviving in easy, but I used to survive in peaceful, but now I'm surviving in easy. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, comment down below and subscribe to my channel if you like my videos. So let's get on with the video and give it a like. Alright. So let's go find some stuff. Let's cut down some trees so then after this we can cut down we can make a house. And we'll put some villagers in there so we can have roommates. Actually, we'll find a village if we can. Like in 2 days. I'm sorry, cow. I know this is cruel, but you have to die because I need food and leather. Oh, thanks. Alright. I hope I don't get hungry. But I need to go mine. Die. Where did he go? Where did Chica go? He's running away. He can't get away from me. Let's cut more of this tree. Or we can have a tree house. Yeah. Alright. Let's cut down this tree. Let's cut about like 10 trees. So guys, I'm going to fast forward to after I cut down a lot of trees. Okay guys, so we got 30 pieces of wood. And now, wood blocks. And this is gonna be our little cave area that we're gonna live in. So let me cut off this dirt. And I hate dirt in my inventory, so I'm gonna throw it out. I need to make this house perfect. Not perfect, like I want it perfect. There. And we'll have some stairs and lead up here. And I have a cave next door to me. Wow. Not so. So let's So let's get some wood planks. Oh, my head is itchy. My head's got it. Alright, let's make a crafting bench. Put that right there. Did I freaking make bowls? I made bowls. Now we need to go mine. Let's get a shovel, sword, pickaxe. First I need the pickaxe. Let's go. Oh, my band-aid. Alright. So I need to get some coal for some lights. And we need some stone for some for a furnace and some stone tools. Is it gonna be night? If it's gonna be night, I have to stay in my house. Or stay in this cave for now. I'm quiet because I'm bored. I think I need more stone. Let's get lost some. And then we'll go to our house and we'll be perfectly fine. For the night, and then we'll go hunting for sheep, and then we'll come back home, make a bed, and then we'll be perfectly fine with my house, and then we'll make another house, and then we'll have, and then we'll be perfectly fine. So my floor might be cobblestone. All It's gonna be a tiny house, so. Gonna be a tiny house.
What?
Okay, so I'm back. I have to do something. So let's make this house all wood. I'm a wood man. There's gonna be parts of the survival world stuff. But yeah. So cool. I guess I can put some right back here. Then we need to make a door, and then our house will be complete. So let's make a door. Our house is completed. Now, we need a furnace. So this is gonna be our house. We have a furnace. We have coal. We're gonna have some light. So let's get like one and two. So I can have some coal in here and have a bucket. Here, I'll get four more. How much do we need? I'll make two more charges. Oh, it's gonna be night. I'm scared. Yeah. I got 16 torches. Put these torches around the house. Let's barricade the door. This is gonna be your home. So I'll skip it to the morning and yes. Let's do this. Alright guys, I'm back. So it's day now. Now let's go find some cows and sheep. So we can make a bed and be perfectly fine. I'm sorry, baby. You want to go to heaven with your mom? You have to kill her. Or you can go with me. Come on. Come with me. Come with me, baby. Fine, just go to heaven with your mom. Guys, I know this is cool, but I feel bad for killing your mom. So I just let her go to heaven with her. Or, I don't know. Oh, pigs. Oh, sheep. Two sheep. Sheep. Run to the sheep so I can get some beef eggs. Yeah. Come here, sheep. Need your meat. I'm gonna make some food. But I haven't been starving. I don't know if I'm in peaceful or not. But I haven't been starving. Just want to point that out there. I'm scared to go down in this hole, so I'm gonna jump over it. Ooh, I almost fell on that one. So you guys are like, where is your home though? Nah, I had no clue actually. But I hate throwing my inventory. Sheep, two sheep, three sheep. I can make some carpet. I need you, gray sheep, too. Ugh. Come here, don't run away. And then I'm gonna go home and make my bed, and then I might end the video. Let's get these two sheep, baby sheep. They're probably 5 months. No, I'm just joking. They're old dogs. Oh, I got hungry for the first time. Okay. So I'm in normal or something like that.
Alright, so I'm close to the tree, that's all.
I know for now.
So yeah. Just find a hole with wood. If you guys spot a hole, just point to it, but I won't see you guys point to it, so yeah. Was I buying bombs? I really don't know. Right here. Let's go in my house.
Shut the door, please.
Make a bed. Make carpet. Do I have enough for carpet? Are you serious? Is it? Okay. Let's make some meat. Because I'm hungry. So I got a bed now. So let's put my bed down. Right here. Oh, this is an amazing house. Right. We'll see this beef in the end of the video. Well, if you guys enjoyed this video, comment down below.